grunge became a noun, and they tried to like. It seemed a way to sort of like pigeonhole a bunch of bands that were largely from the same geographic location, but that didn't really sound alike, except that they were loud, you know, and maybe had kind of poor dress sense.